Good evening, all of you. Myself, Sanjana, you are watching MEC Gyan. Today we are going to learn about conditionals. So let's start. First, I'll make a sentence. If he study well, he can stand first in the class. So if he studies well, so in conditional we can use studies ISC. We can use may also. So in second one we have to write if they don't play well. So in second one we had write if they don't play well. If they don't play well, they will lose the match. So we had used if they don't play well. So I had written here dash, but I had filled it. So they will lose the match. If they don't play well, they will lose the match. In second one, we have to fill. She is eating very much or she is eating out of limit. So she may vomit. So here, like this we make conditional. So in this, if you eat food very much, so you may your stomach may pain. If he eats out of control, his stomach will pain or his stomach may pain. So like that we make conditionals. So first question to Sonamji. Question here: if he eats too much, so we have to use what we have to use in this.
Him vomit.
Or his stomach may pain. Your answer is right, but if this kind of question comes, so you have to write his stomach will pain. If he is eating very much or if he is eating out of control, there are two ways to make this. If she is eating too much or if he is eating too much, so his stomach may pain. Or if she is eating too much, so she may vomit. This both questions answer is same. But if you use except of she may vomit, if you use his stomach will pain, so it will be more better. So in next class we will learn more. So for now meet you in next class. Subscribe, like and share. Thank you.